that Prithukullah, you have seen it, but you don't recognize it, because the spot is no more there. Big paddy field now, in between Saitanamat and Murarjuta house, called Balal Dighi. Balal said, renovated that place. So during Lakhan Sen's ruling period, Kapi Jayadev, he wrote Gita Govinda, specifically this Dasavatar's putra there. So one day, the Lakshman Sen, he received the Dasavatar's putra. Was it a surprise? He was composed with a nice song. So Bhagavan Acharya, he told that Jayadev is staying in your country only. So one day, in a very simple dress, Lakshman Sen, King Lakshman Sen, dressed as an ordinary man, he came to Kuti of Kavi Jayadev, and then sitting in one corner. But Jayadev could recognize him, the king, coming in disguise of an ordinary man. Then when the king came, he said, "Oh, I am so fortunate, you are in my kingdom." And Kapil Jayadev chastised him, shouted at him, "You are a materialistic person, get out from here, I don't want to associate with you." But this Lakshman Sen was just devotee. So he approached in such a humble way that Kapil Jayadev was very pleased. He said, "You are a great devotee, but I am not going to stay here. I am going to go to Puri, leave your country." Then King said, "No, no, please don't do that. You go other side of Ganga, Sampahati, and build a kutiya for you, cottage, you stay there for some time. No, with your permission, sometime I will go to meet you." Then Kapi Jayadev came here. There to worship Radha Madhava, Madhava Devi. Radharani was there or not, I don't know, but Madhava Reiki was there definitely, because... Okay. So, one day, Kapi Jayadev plucking the champa flowers, the decorative worshipping the deity of Lord Krishna. Then he saw the blue deity transformed to golden color. And when he saw that, he was so great ecstasy, he fainted. Then when he came back to consciousness, he saw Gauranga Mahaprabhu standing in front of him.
He
was very happy. Mahaprabhu appeared. But Mahaprabhu told Jayadev, "Please leave Navadvip very soon." His heart dropped into pieces. "My Lord wants me to leave Navadvip." I said, "Yes, because sometime before you wanted to go to Puri, and Lord Jagannath is waiting for you to have your darshan. It is not like that devotee wants darshan of God. God also wants darshan of his devotee. Please go there." Yes. "You go there, I will appear there in Jagannath Puri. And I will enjoy hearing your Git Govinda." In Kapi Jayadev, then Mahaprabhu disappeared. Kapi Jayadev, with a great broken heart, along the Padma Krishna cry, "We have to leave the Lord's father." He was falling on the ground, begging forgiveness of Navadvip Vasi. "What offense I committed, now I have to leave Navadvip, such a nice place." So looking back again and again, until he cannot see Navadvip Dham anymore, then he left to Puri. Then Kapi Jayadev became very famous in Odisha also. He composed Gita Govinda, which was so dear to Lord Jagannath. But one day, when Pujari went for dressing, for changing the dress of Lord Jagannath, then he was surprised to find all his clothes is torn. Some of the dots on his body, some of the sticks on his body, torn his body. What happened to Lord? Very inauspicious. was in anxiety. So King felt very guilty. Some offense I must have committed. Why this injustice things happen? Then Lord Jagannath appeared to him in a dream. Said, my dear King, you have not committed any offense. Actually, what happened last night? In the garden, there is a gardener. His daughter, early morning, before sunrise, he is plucking tendon from the garden. And he was chanting Gita Govinda. And by hearing the Gita Govinda, I was so attracted. So I left temple to hear that Gita Govinda. And I was walking behind the garland hearing Gita Govinda. And I was so much moved hearing that I forgot. And sun rising, the Mangalarti is back. Then I thought I am here in the Vrindavan garden and the door is open, I am not there. So I had run back. So I was running. So my cloth got torn by the spines of the Vrindavan trees. The spines are. And all the dogs are there. He was very worried. If Lord leaves like this time to time, Martin does not come back to the temple. The Lord said, no problem. You go, you bring that girl. And every day, before I go to sleep, she should stand and give the Govinda in front of me. So the king went and told the governor, you don't have to do any work anymore. Just come and give accommodation, schooling, everything. Your doctor has to sing Gita Govinda. And till today, that the brass plate written, as long as Jagannath Dev will be there, so long before Jagannath goes to bed, he must listen Gita Govinda. Till today, Jagannath can't sleep peacefully unless Gita Govinda is chanted. What to speak of hearing Gita Govinda? Before they put to sleep Lord Jagannath, though he never sleeps. Though he never sleeps, Jagannath. You know? You believe Jagannath never sleeps? You believe, yes? Why? Because he has no eyelids. He is so eager to give blessings. Animesa, Vipa. Continuous flow of blessings. He doesn't want to close his eyes. But devotees out of affection, they put him in sleep. But interestingly, before we go to sleep, what to do? Dress nicely. So tie, coat, pant. You put a lungi, trouser. For Jagannath, before you go to sleep, the best dress, Varasimha dress. Because the door will be closed, the demigods will come to take his darshan. He will have meeting with them. They will keep prasad for demigods also. Then one time they will open the door, no more prasad is there. Demigods will eat. I don't know, demigods eat or monkey eat, or whatever it is. But prasad is not there. So they put, they will wear this Gita Govinda cloth. I got this Gita Govinda cloth on it, Anga. Gita Govinda is printed here, Gita Govinda. Yeah. Kabir Jayadev went to a village and told one waving person, I chant Gita Govinda, you start waving cloth. The spirit will come. So in chanting, he's waving cloth, Gita Govinda is getting printed. In the meantime, for some reason, the Krishna's will, Jayadev fell asleep, as some of the Rasakali sleep now. But Jayadev fell asleep at the desire of Krishna. So printing was not coming. Then this waving person could hear some sadhu going on the street chanting Gita Govinda. The sadhu baba came. What are you doing? So Jayadev was singing Gita Govinda, he fell asleep. I'm waiting. When he woke up, again I'll start waving. The sadhu said, no. I can chant Gita Govinda. You start waving. So he chanted Gita Govinda. The whole Gita Govinda is printed there. The sadhu left. Not sometimes, Kabir Jayadev woke up, tomorrow I can sleep, please start working again, I'll chant. Then this working man said, no, it's already printed, everything finished. How that happened? And Sadhu Baba came, he chanted. And Kabir Jayadev realized that Lord Jagannath personally came, and he chanted Gita Govinda. So Kabir Jayadev took that cloth and told the Pandavas, please let Lord Jagannath wear this cloth. The Puri Pandavas are very traditional, nothing new they want to introduce. There, the cloth. Huh? We don't use this cloth. Then he went to king. Then I went to offer to Jagannath. Then king said, okay, we'll test. But Jagannath wants this or not. But he says, tomorrow morning we come to Narendra Sarovar. We'll throw your cloth into the pond. If cloth will soak with water and brown, that means Jagannath does not want. If cloth will flock, then that does not want. The thousands of people gathered to see. The king, queen, they came. They threw that cloth into water. Not to speak of water will sink into the water. This cloth will sink into the water. The cloth will, water did not cover that cloth. So then they offered to Jagannath. Since then, every day, for the Borasingha days, Jagannath must wear this special cloth. Gita Govinda is meeting. Yeah, Gita Govinda is meeting. So, fortunately, one panda. For 1 year, this cloth was wearing. When I got this cloth, nice smell of sandan, suvas, this was there of Sata. Wearing. Usually, I don't use this cloth for others, because other groups I have seen 1,500, 2,000 devotees. The English group is a very small group. Maybe sometime after class, I will be here for half an hour, so you can get records of this special. Yeah. And one more drama is there, so I don't want to take more time. And especially I'm getting the smell of prasadam also. So, there are so many things to speak. And I have also got a special toothbrush of Lord Jagannath. Toothbrush, many of you know what toothbrush. But special cloth has brought. This is called Brahma Raju. Brahma Raju means the wooden form of Lord Jagannath. The wrap is special Brahma Raju. So, according to scripture, one should not see the wooden form of Lord Jagannath. The 15 days Shiva pastimes, the wrap, different kinds of cloth around the wooden form, contemplating as if they are wrapping their neck, bone of Lord Jagannath, flesh Jagannath, blood of Lord Jagannath, skin of Lord Jagannath, then hairs of Lord Jagannath. I have published a new book, freshly new book, called Sri Mandir. You must have seen my Sri Jagannath, Sri Chakra. Sri Mandir book discusses everything happening in temple. I know many of our Hindus, Indians, they go to temple but they don't know what is what. Every tree, every step, every stone has a history behind it. So those you are going inside the temple, you can read this book. Those you are not able to go inside the temple, restricted. If you read this book, you will know everything happening. And there I have described this 15 days, specific day, the specific clock of the rack, so systematically. That Brahma Raju is very rare. That also I have brought, so I can cross your head, so it will be verified. This toothbrush is so powerful, it cleans Lord Jagannath's mouth. So I'll cross your head will be cleansed by myself. But unfortunately, our Sankirtan boys, they forgot to bring this book, only one book they have not found it, yes sir. But they will bring noontime. For Salam, these books will come. The books will come. Then they will get this very rare book. Now, very interesting book also. like Narasimha book that I announced, if you are Narasimha book. You see, it's an Navadvip Parikrama. We came to see Navadvip, but it can see by the eyes. Mudha Namu Pasanti Pasanti Jnana Chakshusha. You have to see Navadvip Dham through ears. You are very fortunate that all so many nice Maharajas are traveling with you. Other groups I see, how many Maharajas are there? 2,500 devotees are there, but no speakers are there. Every day I come to this place packed with people, cutting what? And in a small group, they're so fortunate, you have more speakers than the audience here. Very nice. Professor, you have half dozen Maharajas with us. You are all blessed. International group. International group, but I don't see many white devotees here. Many Indian devotees are here. I was just coming from Mayapur, the Gaudiya Math Parikrama. There's so many devotees, all white devotees. Hardly any Indian devotees not are there. We have international group, international society. Full of them, where are the international devotees? That is, management has to do something to promote this Parikrama. Why so many white devotees are there? And Prabhupada built international society for Krishna consciousness. Prabhupada has written, I am building Mayapur for my European and American devotees. How many American devotees are here? Raise your hands. American, one American sitting here. See? How many European devotees are here? All others must be from Russia. We are fortunate to hear. How many Russian devotees are there? Because of Russian devotees, at least you can show them some whites. Russian devotees are coming many, many years. We have one Russian group. 600, 700. But because of lack of facilities, the management has to do something to promote, to encourage foreign devotees so that we can have a really international group. I have been telling, I told openly, so that this message will reach the higher authorities. So how important it is? But the purpose of building international society for Krishna consciousness. Where is that sentence that we always say, Bhaktivinoda Thakur predicted, when that day will come from Russia, Russia. Bhaktivinoda Thakur did not say from America, but he said from Russia. From Russia people will come. Russia from France people will come. And they will chant together, Jai Sati Nandana, Jai Sati Nandana. Gaur Amar Jasavastan Karila Brahmana Rangde, Jasavastan Harivani Pranay Bhakata Sangha. So we will hear from the loving devotees. Of course, I am also loving personality. So we will not, whatever I speak, we will not work on it that much. But you can read this Navadvip Parikrama, well, we started Navadvip Parikrama, 70, 80, 100, 200 devotees. In every year, number is increased. We did not know which road to go. Parikrama coming? Oh, this one should go, that one should go. Where to stay? What is nothing to learn? So I have no time to come and speak, because I have to keep the bathroom, keep the panel. So I go each place and see so many nice pastime places. But I am not able to speak, then I thought I should write these things. So taking from Navadvip Bhavataranga, Navadvip Parikrama, that Jiva Goswami, Nityananda Prabhu took Jiva Goswami, Ishan Thakur took Srinivas Acharya, and also Prema Vibhakt, all things together will put in this Navadvip Dham Parikrama book. So please take this book, read this, contemplate. Remember the names of nine islands and then definitely Dham will manifest. I pray, Panchayat to Bhagavan, that unless they give us mercy, the Dham will not manifest to us. सही से ईश्वर तत्व बुझा रहे पारे ईश्वर के कृपालेस भाई से जा रहे अब तो जुलग मैनिफेस्ट कर साइप्रे तब दौरान महापुत्र दत्त को ब्लेस अस सजात विज्ञोरी जब नवते धाम इल मैनिफेस्ट उन दिनों रहा जब उस समय क्या यदि गुरुजी जब दौरान महापुत्र लो then he saw the house of Ganap Mishra, the straw house. Then Bhagavan, why have you come to Bhagavan, the straw house? Didn't know Bhagavan, he didn't believe. The night special master Mahaprabhu, the whole Navadvipa Dham manifested. Completely different, the whole list of Navadvipa Dham. So he prayed one day by the master of love, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the opulence of Navadvipa Dham, will manifest to all of us. Thank you so much. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
So here we come. And that here, this place, importance you understood.